Hello students, today we are going to teach about the chapter 1, which is your food, where does it come from. Earlier we had discussed a lots of topics. Okay, now in this chapter today we will discuss about what do animals eat. So children, tell me, the whole living organism, all the animals eat different kinds of item, different kinds of food? No. Different kinds of animal eats different kinds of food. Okay, according to their category, there are three categories are there. The first one is your herbivores. Which type of animals are coming in this topic? So herbivores animal, it means those animals who eat only plants and plant products are called herbivores animal. For example, goat, cow, etc. And many more examples you can take here, who eats only plant and plant products. Okay, so tell me, why do they eat only plant product? Because they are having incisor teeth. As you know, incisor teeth helps for cutting the food only. Okay, so they have broad incisor teeth. That's why they eat only plants and plant products. So later we will move towards our carnivorous animal. Okay, so students, in carnivores we will discuss about what do you mean by carnivores. It means those animal who eats only flesh of other animals are called carnivorous animal. For example, I have given to you lion, tiger, etc. Many more animals. Actually, animal kingdom are very vast. Okay, so some animals eat only plants, some animal eats only flesh, but according to this, some animals eat both. Okay, so carnivorous animal eat only the flesh of other animals. Okay, so lion and tiger are the examples are having here. Why do they eat only the flesh of animals? As you know that they are having very sharp canine teeth. Okay, these canine teeth helps for tearing the foods material, tearing the flesh of animals. Okay, so in the next topic will be your omnivorous animal. So tell me, what do you mean by this topic? Omnivorous animal, it means those animals who eats plants as well as animal products are called omnivorous animal. So tell me, what will be the examples of this? Of course, we are human being. Human being can eat vegetables, fruits, etc. As well as we would like to eat egg curry, chicken, fish, meats, etc. So dog also can eat everything. Okay, so students, this chapter I have given you many more videos according to the types. Firstly, you have to watch the video carefully. If you get understand completely, then please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.